Hello! So, I am super happy to be playing this right now. I'm going to be doing probably my first YouTube Let's Play. So, welcome. Playthrough. I've done some Let's Plays, tried to, about a year ago when I first started to stream and whatnot. And they take a lot more time, so I never really got too into it because, streaming's a lot easier to just stream and go, you know. So, I'm gonna sit down and actually take the time to do this one, because I love this game. It's called Fahrenheit Indigo Prophecy, if you haven't heard before. It's a really awesome game. Probably one of the first adventure games I ever really played when I was really young. I think I was like, I don't know, I must have played this the year it came out. So yeah, it's just a straight adventure game. And, Heavy Rain is also made by the same developers, I think. So if you know that game was on PS3, then this was the prequel. But if you already know all this, cool, man. You have good taste in games. So let's start. This game's controls are a bit wonky, so sorry if I struggle with this a little bit, but let's get used to it by trying.
Things are never quite what they seem. We think we understand the world around us, but we really only see the outside, what it seems to be. I used to be just like you. I believed in humanity, the newspapers, soap commercials, politics, and history books. But one day, the world kicks you in the teeth, and you don't have any choice but to see things the way they really are. My name is Lucas Kane. My story is the one where an ordinary guy has something extraordinary happen to him. Maybe it was supposed to happen. Maybe it was my destiny or my karma or whatever. I know one thing for sure. Nothing's ever going to be the same again.
Yeah, I'm starting to get flashbacks about this. I've only played this the one time too, when I was young. I don't quite remember how this story
It all started right here. Where else could it happen? New York, capital of the universe. The chessboard destiny chose for the last big game. I was just another pawn living my pawn's life. Until that night, when my life descended into chaos.
The remastering looks pretty good too. Textures didn't really get touched up or anything, but the resolution looks fine. I played this on PS2, I think, so it's quite an old game now. Yeah, the resolution looks really good, so that's nice.
Thank you.
Why is there always a creepy girl?
What have I done?
Lucas? What have you done?
I didn't want... It was like a dream.
Is that a gender-neutral bathroom?
Quick.
Hope.
I've got to get out of here before somebody comes in here.
Hard drive. Dated! SSD. It's in this bathroom. Take a shit. He pissed himself, but he has enough dignity not to actually piss himself. Good job. It's in the shit bathroom. Flush your shit. Didn't flush. Blood stains.
I'm bleeding. I must have cut my wrist with the knife. Both of my forearms are cut too.
No, the fucking toilets don't work. No wonder he fucking stabbed someone.
The knife. I've got to get rid of it.
Yeah. So that happens because you'll play another character, and they don't want you to, like... It makes it harder for you to, like, play that other character and find certain stuff. So it, like, hides information from you. I'll have to find that knife later. Plus five. Pretty schwei. Schwei. Schwei means handsome.
Out of order.
Everything in this fucking bathroom's out of order. What the fuck? Controls are weird. I did the tutorial before I started this recording, but I can tell it's still gonna be weird. W is just straight do a U-turn. Like, just hitting it one time makes your character do a U-turn. So that's all it does. So if you're just like walking forward and switch to go backwards, so just go backwards. And you can't keep holding U. Look at this. it doesn't know what to do. It's like when you walk in a room and you forgot why you fucking walked in the room. All right, let's get the guy out of here. So this means AD. Put him in the toilet. Clean up the blood. Popo's coming. Can I not clean up the blood? Get out of here. What the fuck? How did I not get out? What am I supposed to do about that? Busted. Game over.
Don't move. You are under arrest.
That's a cool
you
gun.
Have the right to remain
shit.
Silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you.
So that's not how that's supposed to work.
I'll be spending the rest of my days rotting in some prison somewhere.
That's right.
I'll never know exactly what happened to me that cold night in January in the toilet of an East End restaurant. Because as far as everyone else is concerned, I'm just a killer.
That's right. So every time you like fail, depending on how you fail too, it even like tells, it has like an individual little voice line there for like, oh, that's game over, story's over. Actually, that's really cool. Every time I load, what's gonna happen? Because it looks like it went back out of full screen mode. Oh no, what's going on? It crashed. Fuck. Fuck. Let's try this again. Okay. Sorry about that. Had to put a cut in there, probably. It's gonna have some problems loading, it looks like. I hope it doesn't. We'll see. Okay, so you can, like, do all this stuff. Maybe I'm supposed to get him in there first? What? Okay. I can't remember if you have, like, a time limit, or if it's as soon as you put that body in.
I've got to get rid of it.
Thing, if that's what starts the police officer from to come to the bathroom.
It's barred up. I can't get out this way.
Okay, so I'm pretty sure I gotta move him first. I think I'm supposed to use that mop. I mean, there's a mop right there. Why wouldn't there be a mop in here? Yes, why can't I use it now? What? 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 God damn it. What? Oh. You have to, like, move it back and forth. Okay, up and down, I mean. That was weird. Looks good. Nice throw. Do I have to close this? So it doesn't look like it was just putting the body in there.
I'm bleeding.
You really do just get a time limit.
I must have cut my wrist with the knife. Both of my forearms are cut, too.
Man, take a miss! Good job. Leave more DNA. It's not like there's already not enough here. Okay, so yeah, that starts the time limit for this cop. We're good here, though. We got the knife out. Hide the body. Excuse you. Let's get out of here.
Hey, sir, your bill!
I need to get out of this neighborhood before the police get here.
Run! Don't run in the street.
I live too far away to walk.
What?
I have to find another way to get back home.
Nobody goes anywhere. A crime has just been committed. I'm going to ask you to stay calm and wait here for the police arrive and check your IDs.
Hello. Get me out of here. Taxicab. Plus 10. Got away with murder. Plus 10. Alright, so that's that. Homeless guy. America. Peace. Must be a Vietnam veteran.